स्वागतम शुभस्वागतम सर्वेभ्यः छात्रेभ्यः संस्कृतम स्वागतम। अद्य वयं रुचिरा पाठ्यपुस्तके सप्तम कक्षायाः सदाचारः इति पाठं पठितवन्तः। सदाचार पाठे षट् श्लोकाः अस्माभिः अधीताः, यथा यस्मिन् देशे य आचारः पारंपर्यक्रमागतः वर्णानां सांतरालानां स सदाचार उच्यते। प्रातःकाले त्यजेच्छय्यां ईश्वरं प्रथमं स्मरेत्, नित्यकर्माणि कृत्वा च कुर्यादध्ययनं ततः। सत्यं ब्रूयात् प्रियं ब्रूयात् न ब्रूयात् सत्यमप्रियं प्रियञ्च नानृतं ब्रूयात् एष धर्मः सनातनः। सर्वदा व्यवहारे स्यात् औदार्यं सत्यता तथा ऋजुता मृदुता चापि कौटिल्यं न कदाचन। श्रेष्ठं जनं गुरुञ्चापि मातरं पितरं तथा मनसा कर्मणा वाचा सेवेत सततं सदा। मित्रेण कलहं कृत्वा न कदापि सुखी जनः इति ज्ञात्वा प्रयासेन तदेव परिवर्जयेत्। भवन्तः सर्वे छात्राः सम्यक् कंठस्थीकृतवन्तः इति अहं भावयामि। एवं सति इदानीं वयम् एतस्य सदाचारपाठस्य अभ्यासं संपादयामः। माय डियर स्टूडेंट्स, आई होप all of you understood all these 6 shlokas of Sadachara lesson, and I am very sure that all of you might have by-hearted by now. These 6 shlokas must be by-hearted. Now, in today's exercise, we will start the exercises of this lesson. The first exercise comes like this. उपयुक्त कथनानां समक्षम आम, अनुपयुक्त कथनानां समक्षम न इति लिखता। बेस्ड ऑन द श्लोकास दैट वी हैव स्टडीड इन द सदाचार लेसन, हियर आर 5 स्टेटमेंट्स। सो द इफ द स्टेटमेंट्स आर ट्रू देन यू शुड राइट आम, इफ द स्टेटमेंट्स आर not true then you should write na. Aam means yes, na means no. First of all, let us read all these 5 statements. Upayukta kathananam samaksham aam, anupayukta kathananam samaksham na iti likhata. Pratah kale ishwaram smaret iti prathamam vakyam. ख अनृतं ब्रूयात्, अनृतं ब्रूयात् इज द सेकंड स्टेटमेंट, द्वितीयं वाक्यं। ग मनसा श्रेष्ठ जनं सेवेता इति तृतीयं वाक्यं। घ मित्रेण कलहं कृत्वा जनः सुखी भवति इति चतुर्थं वाक्यं। न्य श्वः कार्यम् अद्य कुर्वीता इति पंचमं वाक्यम्। फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल, टू मेक यू अंडरस्टैंड बेटर, आई विल टेल यू द मीनिंग्स ऑफ दिस श्लोकास। क प्रातः काले ईश्वरं स्मरेत्, अर्ली इन द मॉर्निंग यू शुड प्रे द गॉड। इज इट ट्रू और फॉल्स, यू कैन स्टेट। सेकंड वन, अनृतं ब्रूयात्, वन मस्ट से लाइ। थर्ड वन, मनसा श्रेष्ठ जनम सेवेता, ऑलवेज सर्व द ग्रेट पीपल विथ योर हार्ट। घ मित्रेण कलहं कृत्वा जनः सुखी भवति, आफ्टर फाइटिंग विथ द फ्रेंड मैन विल बी हैप्पी। न्य पंचमं वाक्यं, श्वः कार्यं अद्य कुर्वीता, टुमारोस वर्क we should do today? Is it? Let us see the answers. Pratahkale Ishwaram Smaret. In the morning, we should pray God. Yes, Yes, we have to pray the God in the morning. Anrutam Bruyat. We must say like, no, na. Uttaram, na. Manasa, Shrestham Janam, Sevetam. You should serve the great people with heart. Is it not? Shrestham Janam, Gurunchapi, Mataram Pitaram Tata, Manasa, Karmana Vacha, Seveta, Satatam Sada. Correct. Mitrena Kalaham Krutva, Janaha Sukhi Bhavati. No. Fighting with your friend, you will not be happy. No. Shwahakaryam Adhyakurvita. Shwahakaryam Adhyakurvita. Tomorrow's work we should do today. Yes. Sometimes day after tomorrow's work also you should do today, because tomorrow is a Sunday. So it is absolutely correct. So understood? Panchavakyani. Prathamam aam, dvitiyam na, trutiyam aam, chaturtham na, punaha aam. Aam na, aam na, aam iti uttarani bhavanti. Agre punaha pashyamaha. Idani eka padena uttarata. Now these are all the questions which should be answered with one word. Eka padena eva uttarata. You should not write it in a full sentence. You should write one word answer for these questions. Eka padena, ekena eva padena uttaram deyam. Prathamam prashnan pathami. Ka kahana pratikshate. Kahana pratikshate. Satyata kada vyavahare syat. Kim bruyat. Kena saha kalaham krutva naraha sukhi na bhavet. Kaha maharipuhu asmakam sharire tishthati. Atra kachit samasya. What happened here? The problem is that the textbook is changed. Some shlokas of the previous textbook, even though it is asked in the same. But don't worry. Don't worry about what you don't know. Please give the answers for what you know. Kahana pratikshate. Who will not wait? Next. Satyata kada vyavahare syat. When you should be truthful in your job. Third one. Kim bruyat. What should you say? Fourth question. Kena saha kalaham krutva naraha sukhi na bhavet. By fighting with whom you will not be happy? Kaha maharipuhu asmakam sharire tishtati. Who is that great enemy who stays in our body? So this is the little different questions, I hope. Because alasyam hi manushyanam sharirastho mahan ripuho nastyudhyam samopanduho krutvayam navasidati is the shloka. Atra uttarani pashyamha. Don't worry, for every question I am giving you the answers. Please note down this answer. Kahana pratikshate. Let us see the answers here. Kahana pratikshate. Uttarani evam santi. Kahana pratikshate. Mrityuhu na pratikshate. The death will not wait. Shvahakaryam adhyakurvita purvanhe chaparanhikam nahi pratikshate mrityuhu krutamasya navakrutam is the shloka. That means you have to do early in the morning what you have to do in the afternoon. What you have to do tomorrow, you have to do it today. Because the death is not going to end wait for you whether you are we have finished or not. So like that, so because the end will not wait. Kal kare so aaj kar, aaj kare so ab. That's what you learn in Hindi. The proverb is clearly told in this shloka. Kahana pratikshate mrityuhu. Satyata kada vyavahare syat. Satyata kada vyavahare syat. Sarvada. Sarvada vyavahare syat. Audaryam satyata tatha. Rijuta mruduta chapi. Kautilyam na kadachana. In that shloka you will get the answer. Sarvada. You should be always truthful. Not that 5 minutes you will be truthful to your job and rest you forget. No, you should be truthful always. Kim bruyat? What should you say? Satyam bruyat, priyam bruyat, na bruyat, satyam priyam, priyanchanandritam bruyat, esha dharma sanatanaha. In that shloka you will get. What should you say? You should say satyam and priyam. You should say truth at the same time. It should be liked by the person who is listening it. Gha. Kena saha kalaham krutva naraha sukhi na bhavet. Mitrena. Kena. Mitrena saha. Mitrena kalaham krutva na kadapi sukhi janaha. Iti gnatva prayasena tadeva parivarjayet. Kena. Iti tritiya vibhakti. Atra mitrena. Iti. तृतीया विभक्ति ही भवति कः महारिपुः अस्माकं शरीरे तिष्ठति हु इज दैट ग्रेट एनिमी हु इज स्टेइंग इन अवर बॉडी दैट इज आलस्यम आलस्यम हि मनुष्याणां शरीरस्थो महान् रिपुः नास्त्युद्यम समो बंधुः कृत्वायं नावसीदति दिस इज द श्लोक सो लाइक दिस दिस इज द One word answers. Don't worry. Note down the questions and answers too. We will go little slow because you have to write perfectly. Whatever you don't know, that's why don't worry. The answers are given. Note down the questions and answers thoroughly. Shall we move to next exercise? Hope. You are all waiting well. Hope you have completed. We will see the next exercise in the next class. Please note down thoroughly. Dhanyavadaha bhavatu shubhadinam bhavatu anudinam agrimakakshayam anantara abhyasam pathamaha. Dhanyavadaha.